ABS-CBN is a very neighborhood restaurant. It's not big. It's in a sort of quiet area or street. And what we want is people to feel comfortable when they come here, whether if it's for a lunch meeting, or whether if it's for coffees, or a special dinner with your loved one.
Our food really has all like a playful twist. So we're mixing the traditional Spanish flavors with some new ideas from Filipino cuisine, from Asian cuisine. So it's all about the naughtiness of the food, of the serving, of the place, of the environment. We want people to have fun here. We call it like fun dining.
It's really more a Basque thing. Yeah. I lived in Barcelona. Yes. So in Barcelona is more tapas.
Exactly.
But I really fell in love with the pinchos when I would go to the north of Spain, San Sebastian, Bilbao. So basically, there are small bites on bread, and then you just have to be creative to put a lot of stuff on top of it.
Of course, absolutely. And you built your menu and you evolved, and you're serving more than just pinchos.
Yeah, that's why we're called Bar Pinchos Tapas y Mas. So we have pinchos, we have tapas, which we have lengua.
And more.
We also have the typical gambas al ajillo.